Hello everyone, today I am going to explain the difference between string, string buffer and string builder. Coming to the first point, string is a immutable object. That means once you create a string object, we cannot change it. Now I am going to show you the practically. String str equal to java. Here I am creating the string object java. Now I am going to add some other string to the existing string. I used the concatenate method of strings. So here I am trying to add the basics. So if we print the string object, so now I am going to run the application, run as Java application. If you observe the output, only Java is printing because string is a immutable object. Immutable means once you create a string object, we cannot change it. That's why it is not adding basics to the Java. Coming to the string buffer. String buffer is a mutable object. Once you create a string buffer object, we can change it. Coming to the string builder. String builder is a mutable object. Once you create a string builder object, we can change it. So now I am going to show you. I am going to create a string builder object sp equal to new string builder. I am adding the string object to the string builder. Here I am trying to add one more string. I used the append method to add the additional string. So here I am trying to add the basics to the already existing string called Java. So now I am going to print the string object, string buffer object. I am going to run the program, run as Java application. So if you observe here, it is printing Java basics. That means string builder or string buffer object is mutable object. That means once you create a string buffer or string builder object, we can change it. That's why here we are adding the basics to the Java. Coming to the second point. So whenever we create a string object, the object is stored in a string constantful. So if you see the memory management of strings, so this is nothing but a heap memory. This is nothing but a string constantful. So whenever we create a string object using string literal or using new keyword, the string objects are stored in a string constantful. Coming to the string buffer. Whenever we create a string buffer object, the object is stored in a heap memory. So if you create a string buffer object, so the object is stored in a heap memory. Coming to the string builder. Whenever we create a string builder object, the object is stored in a heap memory. So the string builder object also stored in a heap memory. Coming to the third point. String object is a thread shape. That means at a time, only one thread can access the string object. But in case of string buffer object is thread shape, that means we can use the string buffer object in multi-thread environment. So even though we are using the string buffer object in multi-thread environment, the string buffer object allows only one thread to access the data. So because of this, we are getting the consistent results. But in case of string builder object is not thread shape. That means we can use string builder object in a single thread environment. That means, so if you use the string builder object in multi-thread environment, we are getting the inconsistent results. That's why we have to use the string builder object in a single thread environment. Coming to the fourth point. Performance-wise, string is very slow compared to string buffer and string builder. But in case of string buffer is a slow compared to string builder, but it is a faster than string object. So coming to the string builder, performance wise, string builder is faster than string buffer and string. So coming to the example of strings, so we can create the string object in two different ways. One way is using the string literal and another way is using the new operator. Coming to the string buffer, string buffer object we can create like string buffer sp equal to new string buffer of Java basics. Coming to the string builder, string builder sp equal to new string builder of Java basic. So friends, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video.